Corvette C7R. So we use this one on the tracks here. It changes between this and the AMG SLS, which there will be a video coming for shortly. It's fine. It kind of kicks more out if you take the spoiler off at the back here. It holds the track better with the spoiler, which I just find unusual because it's only a tiny car. You wouldn't think the aero would make much difference, but it does. Also, wing mirrors pop really easily. He says not being able to pull them off. So they do come off really easily because of the angles they're in at, but they are simple enough just to put back in. And there's a spare set in the box as well. Right, screws are already out, four identical ones. Internally, same as always. Solid front axle on brass, solid rear axle on brass, digital points for the lights. Ah, they seem to be kind of at an angle. I'm going to guess they sit at an angle and round. I'll find out, I'll have to look into that one. Nothing unusual inside. I've pulled the wing mirror off. See? Wing mirrors come off really easily. They're taking it off again already. But they can pop on quite easily. Right, I'm going to do this in 25 laps. I'm fairly sure it'll run pretty well, being as it's one of the cars we use on the tracks.